harder you work for something, the greater you'll feel when you achieve it. Don't wait for opportunity, create it. A very warm welcome one and all present here. On behalf of Velammal Bodhi Campus Kolapakkam, I take immense pleasure in welcoming everyone for our Jubilation Day celebration, where we honor and celebrate the achievements of our dear students in the Summative Assessment 1 held in the month of October 2021. Words make you think a thought. Music makes you to feel a feeling. A song makes you feel a thought. Here we have welcome song by Srinidhi Hasan. Thank you, Srinidhi Hasan. Now I would like to welcome Yuvati to deliver the welcome address.
A very warm welcome to one and all present here. It is an instance of incredible privilege and honor for me to welcome you all to this important moment for celebrating our Jubilation Day. Dream it, wish it, do it. We believe that a happy child is a successful one. We are committed to providing a positive, safe and stimulating environment for children to learn, where all are valued. We intend that all children should enjoy their learning, achieve their potential and become independent lifelong learners. Let me begin by first and foremost welcoming our extremely gentle and highly dynamic personalities, our Chairman Sir, Academic Sir and Director Academic Ma'am, for their endless commitments to this institution that have helped us reach where we are studying today. Next, we have our dear Principal Ma'am. It is your sense of commitment which creates an apt platform for us to grow both mentally and spiritually. On this great evening, with merging of minds, we welcome you, dear Ma'am. I would also like to welcome other members of staff and my fellow students to this glorious day. Wishing you all a very pleasant day. I once again welcome you all to this program. Thank you.
Thank you, Yuvati. Now I would like to call Neetu Shruti to grace us with her performance of welcome dance.
Thank you.
Thank you, Neetu Shruti. Here comes the moment we have all been waiting for. It is a time to honor the achievements of our dear students by awarding the certificates for the rank holders, class toppers and the high achievers in the summative assessment 1 held in the month of October 2021.
Mid-test achievers of grade 6. Tanish K of class 6D secured first rank with a score of 498. Prarthana of class 6E secured second rank with a score of 494. Ashwanth S of class 6E secured third rank with a score of 493. Litra Darshini of class 6E secured third rank with a score of 493. Farhat Farin of class 6A with a score of 488.5. Samyukta S of class 6A with a score of 488. Aisha S of class 6C with a score of 488. Srinidhi Hasan K of class 6B with a score of 487. Tejaswini of class 6D with a score of 486. Belena Saumya of class 6B with a score of 485. Rahul V of class 6A with a score of 481.5. Nitishri K of class 6D with a score of 480. Mugilan S of class 6C with a score of 479. Muhundan S of class 6C with a score of 479. Akshintala Rishi of class 6B with a score of 478. Vismaya Nair of class 6A with a score of 476.5. Ritika of class 6A with a score of 475.5. Harini B of class 6C with a score of 475. Jonah Hababuk of class 6E with a score of 472. Saleh Virakdan of class 6C with a score of 471. Arina Chiji of class 6C with a score of 471. Preeti J of class 6C with a score of 471. Maria of class 6E with a score of 470. Pratmesh of class 6C with a score of 469. Viduna of class 6D with a score of 468. Aishwarya V of class 6E with a score of 466. Lionel Venantius of class 6D with a score of 465. Priyanka S of class 6D with a score of 465. Erwin Raj of class 6C with a score of 464. Charumati of class 6D with a score of 463. Tanisha Kumar of class 6D with a score of 463. Sarvesh of class 6C with a score of 462.5. Pranita of class 6C with a score of 462.5. Vedashree of class 6B with a score of 462. Harshavardhani of class 6E with a score of 461.5. Srinidhi of class 6A with a score of 459. Riya Ranjit Kumar of class 6D with a score of 459. Tejaswini of class 6C with a score of 458. Sajan of class 6B with a score of 457. Sahitya of class 6E with a score of 456.5. Imiri of class 6A with a score of 456. Charan RD of class 6B with a score of 455. Harshita CK of class 6D with a score of 455. Vishnu Charan of class 6B with a score of 454. Tanvika of class 6B with a score of 454. Abhit Radev of class 6E with a score of 452. Sriram K of class 6C with a score of 451.5. Anjana of class 6A with a score of 450.5. Ananya Sri of class 6C with a score of 450. Janavi of class 6D with a score of 450. Lohit RV of class 6E with a score of 450. Tanish K of class 6D secured center in Tamil and Max. Tanish K of class 6D secured center in science and social. Ashwanth S of class 6E secured centum in Tamil. Litra Darshini of class 6E secured centum in Tamil. Tejashwini of class 6D secured centum in Tamil. Rahul V of class 6A secured centum in Tamil. Harini B of class 6C secured centum in Tamil. Sale Viragdan of class 6C secured centum in Tamil. Aryanachi G of class 6C secured centum in Tamil. Aishwarya V of class 6E secured centum in Tamil. Hervin Raj of class 6C secured centum in Tamil. Aisha S of class 6C secured centum in Social. Srinidhi Hasan K of class 6B secured centum in Social. Ritika AMS of class 6A secured centum in Social.
Of 7A secured first rank with 493. Shivani J of 7E secured first rank with 493. Roshna Kirti G of 7A secured third rank with 492. Sachin A of 7A secured 488. Shangamitra K of 7E secured 488. Tanusha PL of 7B secured 487. Kritika Ray of 7B secured 486. Janani C of 7A secured 485. Kritika K of 7A secured 483. John J of 7C secured 481. Saravana Prasad S of 7A secured 480. Naveen RS of 7B secured 480. Shamita J of 7E secured 479. Deepshika Tripathi of 7A secured 477. Varsha G of 7B secured 477. Tanushka S of 7E secured 477. Saranya J S of 7A secured 475.5. Kabilash Binayak N of 7E secured 475.5. Srinidhi Vijay of 7E secured 475.5. Jayashree S of 7E secured 475. Gayatri Pradeep of 7A secured 472. Kapilini Shushik of 7A secured 472. Tejasvi of 7B secured 472. Ritvita G of 7B secured 470.5. Madhuvan R of 7B secured 458. Arjun RC of 7D secured 458. Bhavadharani T of 7C secured 457. Vachika V of 7C secured 456. Sivanandan M of 7D secured 456. Imran Jibril Hussain of 7B secured 465. Of 7C secured 464.5. Aymar 14 B of 7A secured 464. Niranjana T of 7D secured 464. Vishant S of 7A secured 463.5. Vishnu Prasad P of 7E secured 463.5. Vanshika Acharya of 7A secured 463. Krishna Kumar KS of 7A secured 462. Samyukta A of 7C secured 462. Sanjay Raj P of 7D secured 462. Advait Das KT of 7A secured 461. Charvi Mathur of 7B secured 460.5. Tamilini A of 7B secured 460.5. Darshan US of 7C secured 460.5. Harshini Selvarangan of 7D secured 460. Augustine Joe J of 7A secured 459.5. Ashwin A of 7C secured 458. Raghav T of 7D secured 458. Madhumita J of 7D secured 457. Pradeep S. of 7E secured 456.5. Shashmita S. of 7E secured 456. Janavi K. of 7E secured 454.5. Ajit R. of 7A secured 454. Sakana S. of 7C secured 454. Darun Krishna of 7D secured 454. Angelica Nayak of 7B secured 453. Satya Selvi S. of 7B secured 453. Vaibhav R. of 7E secured 452.5. Deepika J. of 7A secured 452. Mauneshwar S. of 7C secured 452. Dishita S. of 7E secured 451.5. Arun A. of 7D secured 450.5. Don Jeffrey of 7D secured 450.5. Bhavya Pranati of 7A secured 450. Haripriya Y. of 7A secured 450.
Here are the Sanctum Holders of Class 7. Kritika Ray of 7B secured Sanctum in Hindi and Social. Shivani of 7E secured Sanctum in English and Tamil. Sankamitra of 7E secured Sanctum in Tamil and Social. Deepshika Tripathi of 7A secured Sanctum in English and Social. Janani of 7A secured Sanctum in Social. Roshna Kirti of 7A secured Sanctum in Social. Santoshita of 7A secured Sanctum in Social. Tanusha of 7B secured Sanctum in Social. Samyukta of 7C secured Sanctum in Social. Vishnu Prasad of 7E secured Sanctum in Social. Srinidhi Vijay of 7E secured Sanctum in Social. Varshini Sudhakar of 7E secured Sanctum in Social. Tejasvi of 7B secured Sanctum in English.
Now we have the rank holders and the class toppers of grade 8. Nikita Shri of 8D secured first rank with 495. Nivita Shri of 8D secured first rank with 495. Archana of 8C secured third rank with 492. Nikita Shri of 8D secured 495. Nivita Shri of 8D secured 495. Archana of 8C secured 492. Nitin Anand of 8A secured 491. Sean Franco of 8A secured 490. Pranav Karthikeyan of 8A secured 489. Samuel Sivakumar of 8A secured 487.5. Bhavesh of 8B secured 487. Darshika of 8B secured 485. Vinosai of 8B secured 483.5. Akshaya SV of 8E secured 483. Samriddhi of 8B secured 481.5. Aradhana Devi of 8B secure 481. Deepesh Sabari Y of 8E secure 480. Santosh Kumar of 8A secure 479. Tarun Roshan of 8A secure 478. Amisha of 8C secure 478. Jay Vishwa of 8A secure 476. Kavinaya R of 8D secure 476. Sharon AS of 8D secure 474. Kavin of 8A secure 473. Sanjay of 8B secure 473. Sai Sri Raksha KS of 8E secure 473. Nitishwaran of 8A secure 471. Niharika of 8A secured 470. Naveen Karthikeyan N of 8D secured 470. Ashley Jovita of 8th A secured 469. Sai Sukriti of 8th A secured 469. Albin T. Joji of 8th B secured 468. Nitya Prashant of 8th E secured 468. Meera SK of 8th E secured 468. Neeraja S of 8th D secured 467. Lakshaya of 8th E secured 467. Yuvati S of 8th E secured 465. Harjit S of 8th D secured 462. Inan of 8th A secured 461. Balaji Shaktivel of 8th C secured 461. Ajish of 8th A secured 460. Sujit G. Menon of 8th A secured 460. Arush Krishna of 8th B secured 459.5. Tarun Ganapati V of 8th E secured 459. Aarti Kompala 8th B secured 458.5. Shivashant of 8th C secured 458.5. Hashini S of 8th D secured 458. Alvia Chakravarti of 8th B secured 457. Mahati Ratna of 8th B secured 457. Lohit of 8th C secured 457. Anushruti Janaki of 8th C secured 456. Daniel Anthony of S 8th E secured 455. Rohit of 8th B secured 454. Mohanish Kumar of 8th E secured 454. Anaha of 8th B secured 451. Varsha of 8th C secured 451. Nikita Shri of 8D secured centum in English, Tamil and Mathematics. Nivita Shri of 8D secured centum in English, Tamil and Mathematics. Archana of 8C secured centum in Tamil and Mathematics. Nitin Anand of 8A secured centum in Tamil and Mathematics. Sean Franco of 8A secured centum in Mathematics. Pranav Karthikeyan of 8A secured centum in Mathematics. Vinosai of 8th B secured centum in Hindi. Akshaya SV of 8th E secured centum in Tamil. Aradhana Devi of 8th B secured centum in English. Deepesh Sabari Y of 8th E secured centum in Tamil. Amisha of 8th C secured centum in Mathematics. Kavinaya R of 8th D secured centum in Mathematics. Nitishwaran of 8th A secured centum in Mathematics. Ashita Merlin of 8th C secured centum in English. Sai Dharani of 8th A secured centum in Mathematics and Science.
Let us take a proud look at the list of students who have secured 450 and above in their examination. Here we go. Monica Yes of 9A, Rashmika 9C, Mahashri Varshini 9C, Pritin 9A, Ragashri 9D, Yakshita 9A, Adityan 9B, Harshita 9B, Arjun Ramachandran 9A, Vrinalini 9E, Adishri Anand 9C, Bhavana 9C, Tarun 9A, Alexander Shiju 9C, Abhinaya 9A, Mitusha 9A, Varun 9A. Rijani of 9C, Gurprasad of 9E. It's time to announce the proud centum scorers of high school department. Here we go. Rashmika 9C, Pritin 9A, Monica 9A, Tarun 9A, Shyam Srinivasan 9A, Srijani 9C, Varun 9A, Mitusha 9A, Abhinaya 9A, Adishri Anand 9C, Mahashri Varshini 9C, Sri Shai Takshini 9A, Yakshita 9A, Adityan 9B, Harshita 9B, Roshni Devi 9C,
Congratulations, dear students. Your hard work has truly paid off. We have now come to the end of our program for the day. I would like to call upon Charvi Mathur to deliver the ode of thanks.
Good evening, everyone. I consider the occasion as an honor and privilege to extend the vote of thanks. Once a great man whispered, feeling thankfulness and not expressing it is like wrapping a present and not giving it. Today, I take the opportunity to pull all my gratitude into words. On behalf of the school management and all the students, I would like to thank Chairman Sir, Academic Sir and Director Academics Ma'am, who are our captains and leading light of our school. Their dedication and positive attitude is helping our school to scale greater heights. From the bottom of our heart, let me express our sincere thanks to them. We have been fortunate to be assisted by our principal ma'am. You have been a constant support and you have given us a lot of encouragement. Thank you, ma'am. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars. Your days of hard work were evident in your acts. I once again thank everyone for making the program successful. May God continue to bless all of us. Thank you.